This is the Daily 2.
Tragic stories make headlines every year when a child is injured or strangled to death by a cord from a window covering. Here with me is Jacquie Palisi, family safety advocate from Montlick and Associates, with information that could save your child's life.
Well, according to the U.S. Consumer Product Safety Commission, corded window coverings are one of the top five hidden hazards in American homes. With reports of four child deaths in one recent three-week period, it's understandable that parents and safety experts are concerned.
So what should parents look for in particular?
The first thing to look for on curtains or blinds is the loop-style cord. This type of pull is on most older blinds. Double-hanging strings are more common today, but their long cords also pose a serious risk as a child's neck can easily get entangled around them.
So what other sort of options are there to help reduce the risk?
The safest option is to install cordless style blinds or shades throughout your home. And if replacing window coverings is not an option, you can order a free window cord retrofit kit online from windowcoverings.org. The kit includes attachment parts that shorten and remove exposed cords, which reduces the risk of strangulation. Parents should also move cribs, beds, and other furniture and toys away from the windows and make sure all cords and strings are out of their child's sight and reach.
Such important information that could help save a child's life. Thank you, Jacquie. Viewers, you can download this helpful window cord safety guide by going online to Montlick.com and clicking on Family Safety and Legal Tips. And remember, if you or a loved one are ever injured, you can call Montlick & Associates for a free consultation at 1-800-LAW-NEED or use their 24/7 live online chat at Montlick.com. I'm Shannon Walshe with The Daily 2.
For more Daily 2, go to WSBTV.com/Daily 2.